started. It's been amazing. I mean, the vibe in the backyard, it's been really nice, and really nice to see some regulars coming back.
Let's talk about the backyard, because this is pretty much all new, and we're not seeing shows inside of the club right now. You guys have it all set up about here. How many folks can we handle right now?
I think sold out back here is about 80. It's been pretty steady all along. It's a new stage that we built just before shutdown, had one show, so we finally get to use it and create a different kind of environment than we would normally have inside.
So outdoors right now on the outdoor stage, and you guys are doing shows Thursday through Saturday, right?
Wednesday through Saturday,
yeah. Okay. Good to know. So if folks want to get tickets or they want to come to the show, is that something that they do in advance, or can they get the tickets outdoor?
We're doing everything at the door at this point, yeah. Keeping it real simple, you know, DIY style, and it's working out great. That way we can, you know, there's no weirdness with tickets and people coming in.
Well, as well as being part of the team, you also perform here regularly, and you've got an event coming up. Talk about it.
Yeah, so, I mean, I do what I call, like, Wednesday rambles in the backyard every Wednesday, sort of sit-down bluegrass kind of style hang, and then now coming up Saturday, May 29th, I'm putting on the first annual Brooklyn Twang Festival.
Cool.
So that's a lot of fun.
Well, hey, before I let you go, pick a little something for us.
All right, let's do it.